Okay, I'm gonna be showing you guys something real quick here on floor 9. It happened to me. I don't know if it's gonna happen to you guys, but yeah, I'm here on floor 9 right now, and well, I actually have a quest over here. If you see, you can see Sinan over here. But we're not gonna do that right now because it's gonna be boring watching me fight off 100 of whatever mob's quest is. Anyway, see that mob over there? His name is really, really dark red, and I think it actually means that this creature is a lot higher level than I am. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'm even... well, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be here, actually. I mean, you know, there we go. Well, see how long it took me just to take down one of these guys? I think almost all of them here are red. Dark red. So, I think I read about it somewhere that the darker the red is, the higher the level they are compared to you. Not sure if that's true, but yeah, they're a lot higher level than I am. This looks like a good place to make an intro. Yeah, I haven't actually made an intro, so let's do this here. Hey guys! Welcome back to another video of Sword Art Online. Today, I'm here on floor 9. Snowflake Forest. Am I reading it right? Well, yeah, I'm partly here today. I'm actually just here to show you guys how dark red color and how hard it is for me to beat them. I think almost all of the mobs here are red. They're all red. So I'm just going to be exploring this floor over here. And gonna try to level up, I guess. Well, I'm not sure if I'm even supposed to be here. So, what do you guys think? Should I go back to the previous floor and maybe try to level up over there? Oh, this guy's... wait, is he actually helping his friend? Okay, now that his friend is on low health, he just abandoned him. That's bad, buddy. That's rude, and I don't like it. There you go. That's what you get for abandoning your friend. Hope you learn your lesson in this. Never abandon your friend. Well, anyway, see how long it took me? Wait, there's another player in here. I thought I was alone. I checked the map earlier and I didn't see anyone. Well, probably a newbie. Let's check him out. Whoa. Whoa, you guys saw that, right? This guy has actually really cool skills. He has two sword skill. Whoa, there's a wind element over here. I think that arrow means it's a dash. Anyway, this one looks cool. This one has an armor in him. Black Knight Kirito. Also has an element. A weird one at that. Probably means dark, right? I want this one. I really like it. You should probably... well, I really want it. I really like it. I should probably go to the shop later on. Spend some of my gems. Wait, where'd you go? Okay. That guy is busy, let's not bother him. Just gonna go ahead and beat up some of these mushrooms for healing. And gonna go back on fighting these mobs over here. And hopefully I'm gonna have some improvement against them. Yeah. Oh, he's over here. He's actually over here. He's trying to invite me to a party. Well, actually, I think I'm gonna invite him to a party. Who is that? He's inviting me to a guild. Oh no. Sorry, buddy. But I already... Wait, what? Yeah. I think it's because I already have a guild. That's why I can't check out his invitation, I think. Yeah. That's probably the reason. I'm gonna go back and continue to show you guys how strong this guy is compared to me. I mean, how strong the defense is against me. Okay. Oh, bye. Oh, no. Move! There you go. Well, yeah. As I was saying, they're not really doing that much damage on me, so... Yeah, the only thing is that they're really pretty tough. Their defense is so hard to break. So yeah, if they gang up on me, they're fighting four at a time, I might be in a big trouble. I might die. Well, this guy, I think, is not having any trouble. Let's invite him instead. Yeah, I think I'm gonna invite him. Once he join, I think I'm gonna ask him how he got those skills. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and invite him. Let's wait here. See if he's going to accept it. If so, it'd be so cool. But if not, well, yeah, there's nothing we can do. He's not moving, is he? He's AFK. Yep, he's AFK. I think he can't check out my invitation as well because he has his own guild. He's not speaking to me either. So yeah, let's go ahead and check these guys. Now, these guys aren't actually dark red. As you can see, their name is a different color compared to those guys we fought before. Yeah. Still having trouble against them though. Their defense is real tough. It's gonna take me a bit of time before I can beat one of them. Where are you running, huh? You're not getting away from me. See, he's just running around. I think it's because he knows I'm strong. Well, anyways, there are two types of flower monsters in this floor. One are these little guys, the other are those big ones, which actually has a red name. On my screen, at least. They're a lot bigger than the small ones. But yeah. I don't think it's going to be easy for me to beat the small ones also. I mean, yeah, they're not that dark red, but they're still pretty tough. Here's this little butterfly over here. Whatever you call this creature, he is pretty tough against me. Though I don't think he's strong. I don't think he's done a big damage. I mean, these guys. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to other floors later and try to level up. But anyway, what else? Oh yeah. lately about a new Sword Art Online game. And yeah, I went to YouTube earlier and I saw it. I saw a bit of gameplay and I saw the graphics. They're really cool. Yeah, it's almost like the previous game, Alabal Online and Honkai Impact merged together or something. But yeah, so it was also an open world, almost like this one, but with a lot cooler graphics than this. And I think you could pick a class and you already have the skills. I saw a samurai, I think, and the other one was axe. I think they're gonna be upgrading it later. Before releasing it, they're probably gonna add more class on it. But yeah. However, I don't think this town is actually cool. This area is pretty cool. Where was I? Oh yeah. I don't think SAOIF players, I don't think all of them are gonna be glad to hear about the news. I mean, some of them really put an effort on this game, playing more time than I am. I mean, some of them have real cool skills, some of them work hard to level up, to clear some floors, and now they hear that they're making a new Sword Art Online game, which is a lot similar than this one. So I don't think they'd be happy to hear that. Well, if they are making this game and going to release it soon, I mean, what's gonna happen to this one? What's gonna happen to this game? That's a really cool area anyway. So yeah, I don't think all of them are going to be happy about it. But yeah, we'll see about it on the next, once it's released. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna end it here. I don't think I have anything to talk about with you guys. So yeah, I guess that's it for today, guys. Oh, that was bad. I hope you like it. If you did like it, leave a like and a comment in the description down below. And also, the most important thing is subscribe. I mean, seriously, guys, subscribe. So yeah, I hope I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.